other than today I will let you know some details about global warming. The meaning of global warming is gradually increasing the average air temperature near the surface of Earth over the past 2 or 3 centuries. Causes. What are the causes of global warming? One of the causes of global warming is that natural rotation of the sun that changes the intensity of sunlight and moving closer to the Earth. One of the next reason is greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gases are carbon monoxide and sulfur dioxide. It trap the solar heat rays and prevent it from escaping from the surface of the Earth. This has caused the temperature of Earth increase. Another reason is industrial regulation. For example, the process of manufacturing is a mobile phone has involved machines and machines with fossil fuels. During the process, carbon dioxide is released to the atmosphere and this causes to the global warming effect. There are some positive and negative effects of the global warming. First of all, I will share to you some positive effects. Due to global warming, there are fewer deaths in winter season.